Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash files or firmware to your Mediatek Android device using MTK Client. First, you need to have MTK Client. You need to have installed your Python tick add path when installing. You need to install USB-DK. You need to install your Mediatek USB drivers. Of course, you need to download MTK Client. I'll link to all these. Now, once you have this in place, you open MTK Client. Now, first thing you do is to set up. If you already did this, when unlocking bootloader or backing up, you don't need to repeat the process. But just for those who are seeing this for the first time. So once you open the MTK Client folder, you right click at the top, click copy address, then you open command prompt. And then you cd to the MTK Client directory. Now to set up, you run these two commands. Skip this part if you already did. Now I will be flashing to my device. So these are the two files I want to flash, my boot and my this will be meta. Now what if the command is the structure of the command is the same, it's just your slot, your partition needs might vary. Now let's say I want to flash just boot. Alright, just boot, one file, one partition. This is what the command is going to look like. Now if yours is A only, what you will have is something like this. Just boot as a partition name, but this device I'm working on, an LGK51, is AB. So this is what I'm going to have. I'm flashing to slot A. And if you want to flash multiple files at a time, this is what the command looks like. This is a constant path. Then the partition names separated by commas, then space, then the corresponding file names separated by commas. Don't forget the order has to match. What you have, your partition name order should match file name order. You just have a space in between the groupings. Alright, so let me flash just one file first, my boot image. So I copy this command. I already have my boot.img here in the same directory. I also have my vmeta.img here in the same directory. So I'm passing to slot A because mine is AB. So now you boot the device into BROM. Connected to the PC. All right, so that is done. Now let's say I want to flash multiple files. This is what the command looks like. Can be as long as you need it to be, but I'll just flash two files to two partitions. Now the same thing, BROM can connect to PC. Alright, so that's done. So that's how to flash files to your Mediatek Android device using MTK Client.